This is the biggest shift in mindset that has helped me become who I am today. I used to compare myself and judge others so much because of their beliefs, because of the way they would think, the way they would act or react in the world. I was almost programmed to always be judging them. I was wasting so much time and energy trying to convince them in the way I thought or in a belief I had or the way things should be done. And the moment I stepped back and started seeing them as a human being with their own mind, their own culture, their own way of looking at things, I started opening up. Something started happening in my brain, and I was more open to see life in different ways. I could sense more opportunities. I could look at different points of views so I could solve problems. Because I wasn't just fixated in my way, my obsessive way of thinking that life is just in one way. Instead of going against the current, I was taken by the flow of life. I was seeing the whole world was almost supporting me instead of me trying to prove myself and my point, and having just a small community of people that would think and act the same way I would think and act. All of a sudden, my community grew from a small community to a global community. I started traveling the world and started learning so much, started taking all these different ways of seeing life that would support me in my own way, in my business, in my relationships, in my purpose, in the love I have for myself and for my family. It opened me up in millions of ways. We all have a mind, we all have a heart, we all have a body that works in the same way. The only thing that is different is the way we have been taught on how to act in the world or how to think. But if you see, if you really see underneath everybody's life, we all have dreams, we all have visions, we all have goals and different values. But that's where we're all the same. We all want to succeed in life. We all want to be the best that we can be. What will happen if people started seeing themselves as part of a global community instead of just an individual? So next time you're judging others, just take some time to breathe, to observe, and to try to go into their shoes. Why are they thinking the way they think? I invite you to step into this capacity of feeling that connection with everyone around you. Your whole life is gonna change. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. My name is Juan Pablo. If you were inspired by this video, please comment below and share with your community. I would be really grateful. Peace.